Praise God. Come on,
Lord. Hebrews 12, verse 5. We are children of God, and he speaks words of comfort to you. We have forgotten these words. My child, don't you think the Lord's discipline is worth nothing, and then stop trying when he corrects you. St. Albans, it's not hard to understand what God wants from us, and St. Albans to do. God speaks to us in his words, but we always forget it. But God wants us to read his Bible and never forget it. Let God correct us and fast our lives all the time. Because God can discipline us in many ways we cannot imagine, so we must say to God. Trophy Suave.
Amen.